like special graphics on them. And
no, I don't think those are. They look kind of regular.
I'm gonna see after the match is done if they got special chairs. Some people will leave them. I'm just gonna ask if I can get one if they have them. They'll normally just give it to you.
I'll probably follow you.
Wait till they clear out the arena.
What is this from a midget match?
So some of those pay-per-view chairs are worth like $200 to $300.
Oh wow. When is earlier they're on the knees. When did they come a midget match? A midget match when they're on their knees.
I've seen this show up a lot of season, pretty big guys.
My mom got his autograph since he was.
Yeah, I got all mad at my kid when he was little, it was funny. Laughing at him and he got all pissed off. That's a lot of weight.
I think the best match would be
I don't even like the John Cena match. That's why I don't even like Cena. I'm still going to watch it though.
Be rich up there, those super boxers.